I'm going balls deep, straight in.
Oh, the game's crashed. Good start.
Oh, whoa, there's so many. Okay, chest.
Oh, it's gone full screen now. Beautiful.
Just nice, you just grab. That's pretty cool.
You can grab some shit. Right, so
do I have to install something?
Install something? I didn't have to install something, no.
How do I find you?
I just go. I just started hosting the game. Maybe there's a
direct connection.
Maybe.
Tell you what, I'll host because then you can just connect to my balls.
Yeah, got him. Nice. Ah, if you go server browser friends.
Okay, I've just created one.
Hold on.
So what are we gonna do? We're gonna start with just a jigsaw.
Can do. Yeah, got him. Start with jigsaw.
How many pieces? 80? 180? 320?
I can't see.
Can you not directly connect to my balls? Oh shit, unless it needs a port.
Yeah, it does need a port.
What's the port?
I don't know, it just says input port number.
Well,
so
it needs an image as well. Right. You found an image.
I need IP port, although 11155 is default, apparently.
Alright, okay, so let me just. Seems strange I'd have to open a port. That seems really, really
good. Server browser. I see anything. Alright, it's all servers. Okay, right, I can see all servers at least.
Right, so tabletop simulator, what's the port? 11155.
What are you guys doing? You know you can just shift tab, right? And just join game.
That's what I was thinking. This seems a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, this, like when I played a game with Sim, literally just shift tab invite to game and that was it.
Alright, yeah, good point. Shut up, people.
Fuck it, what?
Yeah,
what
there we go.
Oh, that's a lot easier. Hey, I got an achievement.
Hey, I said like, follow the leader.
Right, I need a picture now. Oh, I see your cursor. Lovely.
That, there it is.
Right, let's go to just image you all.
Oh, I can't click flip table.
There's no table yet, is there?
Bullshit. Lift height. What's lift height? Rotation degree. Okay, good. I like the fact it shows your ping constantly as well. I don't want to be. I want to change position. Can I change position? Change colour. Oh, it's purple. I can be purple.
Alright, am I able
Why is this table floating in the middle of a room with another table in it?
Right, boom, let's go.
Oh!
Okay, How sweet is this picture? I think this one goes up here.
Pretty good. Look, I like the fact these pieces down here are automatically connecting to each other already. We've got a train going on. Oh, I've got a blank corner. There's another
good,
blank
good
corner.
Oh, fuck this shit. How do you get a table back?
I don't think you can.
No, Kim said you could.
Can you rewind?
How do you get a table back?
Yeah, in the top right. And there's a button for it.
No, there's notepad menu.
Flip table.
Oh, vector point, pixel paint, zone, like flick. No.
Yeah, it doesn't like you can bring the table back, Coops.
You can.
Oh,
all I can see is our pictures floating in midair now.
Flipping it again doesn't help.
Achievement unlocked. There was a lobby.
Why is the picture gone yellow? Oh, that's my picture. Oh, I see. You're over there for some reason.
Yeah.
Right. I didn't get this.
Is that the end? Do we need to do...
Ah, rewind. There we go. Right.
Okay,
we're in.
Where was that? Have you got the option for that then? I guess
top left, next to menu. There's the two arrows.
Oh, I've not got that on mine.
Okay. How do you flip a bit? How do you flip a tile?
Yeah, like,
Oh, there you go. Just chuck it away.
Oh,
there must be a better way. Oh, go over there.
Is there, hold on. So, how do you rotate a piece?
Oh, there? Mouse wheel. Click a mouse wheel.
Ah, nice. Ah, oh, sweet.
I can't get the thing over his eye. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Right, we're away. Right. We're away.
There we go. Right, that's down. These pieces are still moving on their own down here.
Amazing physics. Right.
Yeah, right. Okay, I've got another corner bit.
Where does this bit go?
Everyone wants an embassy in my city. Oh my god.
Have you seen the jigsaw puzzle we're doing? I think I found it. I think I found it. Cooper, have you seen the picture we're doing? I like it.
Have a look. Yeah, you'd love it. Oh, hold on. That's a tooth. Look. Is that a tooth? No. No, that's there. Oh, look. That's those bubbles there.
It's the smoke.
Yeah, there we go. Straight down.
It goes down here somewhere, but I can't.
This is near an edge, so it's got to be up here, right?
That's his ear, yeah?
Yeah, it's over here, right? This bit.
That's his ear, I think. Bit of his ear and his eyebrow.
No, it's there, yeah. There you go.
That's his ear,
boom.
Isn't it?
Boom. Oh, a bit of it, yeah, that's true. Bit in his face. Hold on. That's that bit there. No, not there, you twat. There we go. Over here? Is this over here? Yeah, there it is. Oh, we are cooking with gas now.
I'm not doing so well with his mouth. Can't find any. Oh, there's some teeth.
There, look.
Is that it now? She's just going to remain the rest of her life on the phone telling people.
Yep. Not. It's not finished yet.
No time to get married, because.
Yeah.
Hannah's going to spend the rest of your life telling people you get married.
Where does this go? Oh, this looks like it should be an edge bit, but. Oh no, it goes in there.
Yeah,
it
looks like all the jigsaw bits don't match up, because I'm pretty sure that's the end of the teeth.
Edge bit. That's that bit there, look.
It's like that bit overlaps.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, I finished his top ear. The wrong ear, look. It's not got the hole in it.
Oh, that joined
it's
up beautifully.
It's the old picture, isn't it? Look at it. I reckon this bit goes
this
here.
This is the one off
what
the website.
Think? What do you think?
Go on. Beautiful, you go. Man. You're amazing there. I'm not doing so hot. I've not connected any bits yet.
I'm going to guess that goes about there.
Oh, I'm sorry, I think I mixed up bubbles.
What do you think this solid red bit?
And teeth.
Okay. Oh, is that... That's teeth, isn't it? That, this one?
I don't know. I'm starting to get confused. Don't make the... I've not made a connection yet.
Let no, me all right, have it. You can steal it off people if they can do that.
Whoa, I just made a connection! No, I didn't. Oh, this is bullshit.
Oh, yeah, that goes up here. Yeah, do you want to put this one in to make a connection then? Go join on, them then. Up. And that corner bit.
Oh.
Good work.
There. Amazing.
Oh yeah.
Right, some of these teeth have got to start going in. I've got loads of teeth bits here.
Where's this gonna go? Yeah.
Yes, I did a bit on my own.
Oh yeah.
Which means this bit probably goes here? No?
Oh, we just got someone joined. Lolita?
Yeah.
Don't risk game. We got a third person. Oh, she's gonna go here and join these two bits up.
Probably a fan of the stream.
Who isn't a fan of the stream? Go.
See the house.
Got it. No. Yeah. QuakeNet. If you try and do this, if you try and do the chat, it brings up QuakeNet. Nice.
Old school, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, she's joining in now. Oh no, she hasn't quite got the confidence yet.
Ah, hold on. Where's this? This bit's gotta go. Over here, right? It's nose. That nose?
What the fuck?
It's amazing. I can't believe I've got more streamers than zero. Cooper's going to be joining.
Oh no, some other guy on this. Gandhi's back.
Oh, fucking, he's doing my head in that Gandhi guy. I'm going to move these teeth out of the way because there's no way right now.
Alright,
oh, we're going in.
Put that bit in. Not
sure we're ready for it yet.
No, sure, that goes there, right? That's that little, that's that tooth there, look.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, there you go. Doing the white bits, doing the white bits. Oh, there we go, look at that, yeah, bottom corner. Boom. There we go, how'd they get that bit in? There we go. Clickety clickety. Ooh. Ooh, hold on, where does this bit go? What? Hold on, how? This bit doesn't go anywhere.
Unless someone's gone wrong, like maybe that bit doesn't go there. Yeah, that bit doesn't go there, look.
That doesn't go there, because it's not...
That bit doesn't go there.
It must do.
No, because it hasn't got any smoke on it.
But that's this.
Unless that bit's wrong.
So, okay, that bit goes there then. So that means that bit goes. No. Okay.
Maybe we should stop trying to do the white stuff and being dicks.
We're doing the important bit first. Go there. Nope, I didn't go there.
So were they chatting, were they?
Who?
You said it brings up QuakeNet.
Oh, no, if you click the little, like, speech icon thing, I thought it might bring up a chat window. But it makes you sign into QuakeNet. That goes there, right?
I can't see which bits haven't and have been done now. This isn't the greatest.
Oh, hold on. Here we go. This bit goes up here. That in. Are you done with the white? Okay, this edge is clearly wrong. That one goes there. That one goes there. Oh, yeah. That was exciting. That goes there. Come on, we need on the edge. We need on the edge. The last edge bit. Anyone see it? Oh, I got it. Yeah! This is an awkward bit. Surely that bit goes there. It. This top corner wrong.
These bits aren't on properly, that's why it's so confusing.
Shit.
You screwed up the edges. So fucking full of it.
Look, so that one goes there, but that does not fit into that corner.
This bit up here looks wrong.
Then that means grab that one doesn't go in that top corner either. Fucking white bits.
Told you not to worry about that.
Oh, so that's how I'd go to the all-encompassing red bits.
Like this bit here has surely a bit of red bit missing. So let's get his forehead done.
I'm sure over this is a bit of white. It's got a long... A long swooshy bit. Swooshy bit.
That's probably an eyebrow or something, maybe. I don't know.
This eye should be fairly... This should be... Right, that should be pretty straightforward, yeah, but, right?
Oh, right, okay.
Like that... Like... No. There, right. That. So that
then
means
this is all wrong.
It must be
it
right.
Can't be because you take that away. That. fits perfectly. Yeah,
but that's
really weird,
but that is the only place that can go, right? That is the eye.
But it's not quite lined up, hey? So let's get rid of it. It's obviously wrong, because that bit there is definitely lined up. You can see that. Yeah. That's why I got rid of the eye a minute ago, because I think it was throwing us.
There. Is there actually a piece missing? does that... Yeah, there we go. That in there?
Yeah.
I don't know if I've got the teeth. Yeah, there we go. Teeth are in.
Shit, I just took one away from... There we go.
That doesn't go there, do you? I think that's not right.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, no, I couldn't find the one I accidentally dropped somewhere.
At the top of some teeth? No, it can't be. That's the top of these bubbles over here. There we go. Bubbles? Nope, doesn't go there. You put us on hard mode or something?
No. This is like medium.
Oh god, I'm just terrible at
that. Kind of feels like that's wrong.
That's
yeah, surely that should be that way up. There we go. Now that one will fit in.
Oh, boom. There we go. Boom. Hold on, can you flip tiles over? I think you just flipped one tile over. How do you do that?
F, I think.
Oh yeah, look!
Oh my god, all the white ones aren't white!
No, they might... I think they were all the right way up to begin with.
Oh, when I flipped the table?
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, I don't even flip the table, did it? I think... I don't know. I hope they are.
That seems like that one should be there, yeah. Which means that one's wrong.
That would have been useful to know the backs were white of these, wouldn't they?
Yeah, I bet there's loads of whites that are now missing, which explains why there's so much stuff I can't figure out.
No, these are all edges, so that's fine.
I think that goes that way. That's why we couldn't figure that out. There we go.
This goes in here, right? But these white bits are wrong.
Yeah, I bet there's a white bit with some red under it that we've put there, my mistake.
There we go. No, that's right. Yeah, that doesn't go there. That goes there. Right, there we go. Ah, that's right. I've got the white done. Tick.
It's like three times you
pull it out. Oh, yeah. There it is.
Someone just stole a bit from me and I don't know where it went. Bastards. Nope, that almost looks correct though. It's getting difficult now. Shall I flip the table?
Let us win one. Oh no, hold on. This is not a bit in. Look, that bit's not in.
Yeah, it's better drop. Someone knocked it out of my hand. I think I was going over here with it. There we go. Is everyone waiting to do the last one?
No, hold on, we've still got it. Oh, that goes up here. No, it doesn't. Where does this go? It's
one fucking bit.
Here we go.
Where's it all gone? There we go.
There we go. Yeah!
You just saw their cursor go over there.
Yeah. That's fun. Alright, let's play something else now then. Keep all these drawers out. No. Oh my god.
What?
You can select and drag it all.
Yeah, you don't know that bit. Oh,
no.
Who's doing that? Who just created a load? Or did they come back once you chuck them off?
They come back and they fall off the table.
Ha ha ha!
Whee!
I get lag when that happens. Right, how do we create a new game then?
I mean, you can go to menu, you can choose game, I think you can.
Someone else has just joined.
Ah.
Damn, we lost Lalisa. Host games, there we go. Right, what do you want to play?
Don't mind, choose something random.
Now, we don't have much yet.
Flick. I'm going to change to Flick. Pow! Oh my god, Flick, you can just do this. Little paint. He's gonna draw a knob.
Now, did you draw change it to Flick? I see.
On the side, a joint. What does joint do? Too much of a joint. Line.
Right, let me check the workshop. Let's see if they've got Liar's Dice.
Oh, yeah. A two-person. Oh, hello. You can write. How do you type in the thing? Ah, text.
Well, that one looks good. Is Sim online?
I don't think so.
She's gonna be mad when she realizes we've been playing this.
We need to play like a proper board game, like they had the Game of Life. Oh, do we all get to play? Open. You want to open up?
No, I don't want to see. Ugh. It's a tablet. I wonder what's going to get shown on there. Yeah, there we go. it warns me. Yeah, there we go. Didn't take long, did it?
No. No, it did not.
Right. Liar's Dice.
Yeah, I'm going to change back to Flick quickly.
When we are streaming this, we should probably get rid of this.
Yeah.
How'd you turn that off?
Change game. Change game to anything.
Now, how do you change the website address?
Oh, no, I'll flip tables. Fine. There you go. I got rid of it. I solved the problem.
So I bring it back now. Do we? Alright.
Just leave it on Google.
Yeah.
Alright, go on.
How do we do this then?
There you go, look. Lovely images of kittens.
Got a better idea. Oh, I see. How do I type in it? I don't know how you're doing that.
You just click on it and type. Like, just,
okay.
Right,
Right, stop. There we go.
Yeah. We watched live. Can we watch this stream?
I think we are, right?
Oh, yeah.
I think you're switching to the YouTube channel when you do that. There we go.
Hey, I'll put it on there. There you go. Dom. We can watch this stream live.
Kubo, we're watching the stream on the stream.
Nice.
Your browser does not currently recognize any of the video formats available. Damn it. Oops. How do we do Liar's Dice then?
I don't know. I think you have to go to. Like, you have to.
Ah, we lost our man.
Good. Right, just load a blank table. We can drop a load of dice in and do it. Anyway.
Well, this is Liar's Dice, the game.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, I have no idea then.
Maybe I've got to close it. Maybe I should have read the rules.
The rules are listed on the tablet in the centre. Mm. There's clearly just nothing on the tablet, is there, though?
It does say rules. That's going to be changed the website, I think.
Just load up a blank table. We can play it without that, can't we? Surely?
Oh, I want to figure out this one.
Oh, hold on. You've grabbed a...
Alright, hold on. Put your dice. into the box. Oh.
Oh, that's because I'm not sat down, have I? Hold on, what? We're sat in the same spot. Like, my name's on top of your name there.
So you don't have a box of dice in it?
No.
Right, okay, so maybe I need to...
I think we're in the same spot here. Hold on, let me change team. No, that's said hearts. Change colour. Okay, let me sit down somewhere else. Yeah, there we go. Now I've got a box. Right, okay. Now I've got a box of dice in them. You just roll them down this thing and then...
I guess so.
And then we play. Alright then.
But how do we go?
So I can watch the stream and see what you've got and then...
Oh yeah. Hello, Kaylee Winiski.
Right.
Wisneski.
Do we just play a board game?
Maybe, I can't figure this one out.
Alright, let's I'll look for a board game, like the Game of Life or something like that. Oh, I've lost the dice. Oh, it's gone. Lots of them fell off the table. Oh, pow!
You joining us,
Keith? Not the moment.
I got angry and flipped the table.
I don't blame you.
What's any? That's decent. Oh, there we go. What we got here? Oh, yeah, the Game of Life. Played this in years. Okay. Do you remember even how to play this game?
You put all the money on the table like this.
Okay. You just say dollar bill, yo. Yeah.
I think this is going to be like mostly manual.
Yeah, I think so, right?
Right.
The money's still here, I think. Oh, no.
Let's start again.
Okay, right then.
So, I'm going to be blue.
Where's the start?
Well, it's not going to be a millionaire, is it?
Start career, start college. Higher. I have no idea.
Start career.
Or start college.
Or maybe you spin the wheel then.
Then you've broken it.
How do you spin?
How about we play a game we know how to play?
What do we know to play?
I don't know. Any other board games that are not the Game of Life? Unless you know how to play the Game of Life.
Wait, it's not really so hard, is it? I remember playing it as a kid. Oh, flick. Maybe flick. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, hello.
Three or four. Two. Right, let's just go. I'm on. No, I'm going to flip my card here. I want to pick it up.
You mean you don't want
to... I'm going to go down career because I don't have any respect. So I'm skipping straight to this one, which is... How do you go over there? How do I read what that is?
I don't know. Rent pay. We haven't got any money.
How do you zoom? Oh, control.
Money. Mouse wheel zooms.
Does it?
But what money do we start with?
Doesn't that deal out? Alright, so I rent an apartment. I've got to pay $5,000.
Alright, from where?
Don't know.
Okay.
I've zoomed right in now. I don't know how to get back out. What game should I have to play?
$5,000.
I can't see anything. I'm zoomed right in.
I'll put it on, yeah. Did your mouse will not zoom?
No. Unless, right. What are you on? Flick?
No, I'm on point. Grab. No, but even on flick, my mouse wheel zooms.
No, mine does nothing.
No, don't go away, money. Come back, money.
Alright, there we go.
You just reload the same game that we don't know how to play.
I don't know, what did I do? I just pressed back because I couldn't get out.
It's just reloaded, started the game again.
Alright, what are we playing?
I don't know, what game do we know how to play? Can you see a game on there, like, I don't know,
Let's go for the top one. Most popular. Some Russian game. We've got Lego.
Let's play a board game. Find a what board game do we know apart from Monopoly?
Board games. There we go.
They like spawn things.
We've got loads of people connecting now. They want to play a game of life.
Oh, here we go. Rules. Rules. I found the rules are on here.
Ah, fucking hell. Let's go.
Here we go. So, rules. Tabletop scene, blah, 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 blah. Flick the black pointer to rotate the spinner. 10-sided dice you can use instead. Right, okay. Rules. Setup. Set up the game by laying out the game board and attaching the buildings to empty lots. Mix up the life tiles and place them life side up near the game board. I'm assuming that they've been dumb. Elect a banker to be in charge of money paid. And begin the game by distributing 10 grand to each player. Okay, so we all need 10,000.
What the fuck was that?
It stacked the money neatly though, but...
Alright, let's just go all the way back to the beginning.
Alright, kick this bird. Let's make this...
Oh, shit. Right. Boom.
Okay, right.
We lost him. Right, everyone gets 10 grand.
Right, everyone's got 10 grand.
We should make it private somehow.
Yeah, we can.
How? Host. Options. Permissions? No one can flip the table. I don't know how to make the server private.
Maybe it's in the server setup.
There wasn't any. You just joined me. Server password, there we go.
Okay, yeah, cool.
But it's now on the stream, so zero people are watching us. Right. So, 10 grand, take 10 grand.
Right, okay.
Who's the banker? How do you do?
Just choose one person, you be the banker, go on.
How?
You're on type here, it seems.
Yeah, apparently.
Change the grab. Right, okay, right. Here you go, there's 10 grand for you.
Thank you. Right.
Where am I sat? Okay, it's 10 grand for me.
Yeah, I can now grab money, fine. So we go in.
I've given myself 100 grand now.
I was like, why are you so yellow?
Cheeky.
Hold on, I'm going to put that back and change it for a couple of fives.
Change it when you need it.
What's the five right. now?
Alright, okay. Right. I've closed the rules down. Right. Each player should select a car and place a person peg in the driver's seat.
Oh, where are the person's pegs?
I don't know.
There are little bags on the table.
No.
There's no bags on the table.
Lol.
Is there anything to spawn?
Well, if you correct click on the car. No.
No. There's no pegs. Nope, okay. Right, so we're bollocks at the first hurdle. Where are the pegs, then?
It looks like there's drawers on this table. If you scroll out...
There are, yeah. Oh, that's true, there are, but...
I don't know if you can do anything with them. I can grab a different game alive. There's a few of them.
Yeah, go on, try another one, then.
Oops, game of live. Lied? I'll get there. Game of life. Right, so let's go for the big one. Is this different? Yeah, right. Oh, yep. This one's got pegs.
Ooh, it's...
This one's a bit shitter. Oh, it's still loading, that's why.
What? Where's the cars?
I think it's loading the cars. It's up, loading.
Oh, yeah.
I think these are like default bits, maybe. No? This one's shitting it.
Down yeah, like got trying to bump.
Problem is, they're all just labeled as game of life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, this one here does look like it's the best one. It's just missing the pegs. Does it not say where the pegs are? It seems like a massive missing thing. Because this one looks really well made.
Maybe it's saying on the car itself. Like, can you right click on it? No. Toggles? No.
Let me check the comments. Yeah, they're talking about how you put, like, can you make the pegs do this and stuff? So it looks like the pegs are there. The 10-sided dice is there in case the spinner breaks. automatic.
Are the pegs automatic?
Apparently. Oh, I'm yellow, aren't I? What am I doing?
I guess so. Okay, if the peg's automatic, then... Okay, alright, you wanna go first?
Well, how do you... move around the board? Like, I can zoom in and out, and I just go to the centre of the board.
You just click and drag and rotate. That's what I've been doing.
That doesn't help for me. I can zoom in and out, I can't rotate. W-I-S-D. Oh, there you go. Right click.
WASD moves you around.
Right. Okay, I'm getting there. Right, so let me do the old flick then.
Yep, give the old flick. College, what? $40,000.
Payday! Oh, shit.
Are you going career, are you?
Yeah, of course I am. Okay. What does payday get me?
I don't know, you might want to grab, though.
I think it's more fun.
I don't know what payday gets you. You didn't give me... Hold on, I'll give you $10,000.
No, I want more than 10. Oh, right.
No, you start with 10, don't you?
There's a salary card here. Or career card. It's got to be one of these things.
Hold on, rules. Let me go right away. Okay, once you've chosen a career, you may... once you have chosen a career, have another player help you draw a career card. Okay.
Right, I want a career.
Draw a career card. The other player will find out the career cards in front of you, and you may draw one card at random. This is your career. You may not keep the career card that specifies degree required. Repeat this step with a salary card, drawing only one card.
All right, spread the cards out in front of me then.
Okay, all right.
So wait, I'm going to grab some juice. Be honest.
Oh, fucking hell.
I agree, Cooper.
I've done goofed, Major.
Oh, it's alright. Oh my god. Okay, right. Oh my god, this is so complicated for a game. Fucking Nora. boy. I'm in red spot.
Hello, Sally. That's brewing coffee. Hello. Right, so I've got to choose one of these.
Right, okay, so hold on. So, there's many more rules. Let me go for the rest of the rules first.
Fucking hell, come on.
Right, okay. So, you choose a career card, okay?
Okay, so I do that now as we go?
You only get one. Yeah, you get one picked at random, okay? So if you want to pick one at random.
Alright, I'll have that one. Oh, shit.
Flip it over.
That one's my one.
Okay, flip it over.
Can you, are you allowed to see it? Let me go to the grabber then.
I guess so.
Flip, yeah. I'm an artist. Oh,
you're
fucking
an artist.
Hell.
Okay. I'd rather be right, okay, you're an artist.
That means I'm going to get a good payday.
Yeah. And then, okay, then you. You pick out a salary card. So the same thing, the salary card. So we do the salary cards.
Can you restack these easily? Or should we just leave them out in case you get
I mean, if you grab. If you grab them all, there's a way of doing it. Maybe doing that. Yeah, it works well. Okay, go on, pick a salary card. I've got to pick one of them soon anyway.
I know,
so
right? This is bullshit.
Just leave it at least.
Right.
Pick a salary card.
Fucking hell, that one. F.
Flip it.
£50,000.
Okay, nice, nice.
That's not bad.
Pay 20,000 on taxes due. Okay,
what?
Right, okay.
That means I get 30 then.
I imagine there's a taxes due spot. I don't know, instead of payday.
Oh, right, okay.
Right, okay. Okay.
So, I don't need 50 grand now.
Alright, so.
I'm on payday.
Hold on, wait. After your first turn, begin regular gameplay. When it's your turn to play, spin the wheel, move your car forward, the amount of spaces. If there's another player on your spot, you move to the next free space. Okay. The different colours mean, so a blue space, you have the option of following the instructions or ignoring them. A blue.
Yeah.
Green space is the payday spaces, means you receive the money on your salary card. Red spaces require that you stop in that space, even if you've not finished your turn. You've got to stop.
You can't get past.
Yeah, you can't go past that spot yet.
Right.
It's career spaces, which means you can change career, and some of the symbols are specific for different careers. And there are several spaces where you can change career, or like get, you draw one. So if you get a new career, you get a new salary.
Okay.
But when you land on a get married, baby girl, or baby boy space, add a person pegged to your car. Yeah, we do that. Finally, when you land on buy a house, select one house at random and pay the bank amount listed on the card. If you don't have enough money, you have to borrow the money from the bank. When you reach the retirement space at the end of the board, the gameplay has come to an end for you. At this point, repay any loans you owe to the bank and place your career and salary and house cards out of play, as well as your insurance policies. I believe you have more money than any other players. Retire your car to millionaire estates. Otherwise, retire to country acres. After each player has retired...
Let's get that when we get to it.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Okay, so the tips. There's tips and warnings.
Go on.
You may buy car insurance for 10 grand paid to the bank at the beginning of your turn. Don't know why. Doesn't say that.
Okay.
After you own a home, you may buy homeowner's insurance at the beginning of your turn. The amount owed for the bank insurance is listed on your house card. You may buy stock at the beginning of your turn for a total of 50 grand paid to the bank. When another player spins your number, they owe you 10 grand. Any player who spins a 10 owes the player that holds the police officer card 10,000, but only if the police officer notices. This is called speeding.
Right.
Right, okay, right then, okay. So, you having fun there?
It's not very exciting. Go on.
Right. Don't go. So you rolled, you're on payday, so collect 50 grand.
50.
Nice. Right, my turn. I'm going to go college.
Go on, do a spin. Give him a spun.
All right, well, I've got to borrow 40 grand to begin with.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Go to college?
Yeah, look. Start college, borrow 50,000, borrow 40,000.
40, all
right. Okay, right, spin it is.
Do I have to track how much you've got loans for?
Two.
I suppose we know you've gone to college.
Two, ready? Right. One, two, buy books and supplies, five grand.
It's not very good, is it?
Yeah,
bad stuff for you. I made 50.
Yeah, and I've cost me 5. Go on. We'll
right.
go.
Let's do the old spinnery doos. I'm going to go this way.
Whoa. Two again.
This is going to be a long game. Two.
Raffle prize, collect 10 grand.
I'm doing amazing at life. You know, suck right? at life, Jamie.
Game of life, fucking hell. I'm
can't right. pick shit up, though.
Going the other way. Pow! It's a big one. 10! Big 10.
You're out of college. You're out of college already. Hold on, am I a copper?
2, 3, 4, 5, speed 6, ticket. 7. Oh, hold on. 7, I've zoomed in too far. 8, 9.
You have to, you're going to be stopping a job search.
I've got to stop on a job search.
All right, hold on. Right, that means I'm in.
Got to put these career cards out. I'm trying to get a career. Bam! Straight out of college.
Right, some of them are on the side of the team. Fucking hell. An easier way to do it.
Right, go on and put them all over there. Okay, right, and I'll pick one of these, shall I? I'll have this one. Right, I'll pick the salary card as well at the same time, we'll see. Okay, and I'll have this salary. Okay, ready? I am... What am I?
The fuck is that?
A superstar!
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm an artist.
My salary is... 100 grand!
Oh, what?!
Dollar, that's what...
This game is shit.
Kids.
This is
all
shit.
Go to college, kids. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, but not, right, you're not on payday, so you didn't get any of that yet.
You'll go, innit?
Is Hannah impressed?
She's impressed. She's impressed now. She wants a piece of the action.
Glad she married you. What is that? Is that an 8 or a 9? That's an 8. Right. Fucking
an 8, yeah.
One, oh shit, no, I'm going to do this properly now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Don't drink like and drive.
Done something good. Was that? Oh, is that just advice?
I think it's just advice, yeah. Right. Fair enough.
It's good advice.
Oh shit.
You've broken it.
Fine, I'll put it back down.
Alright, you have to use the hexagon dice otherwise.
Yep. It's going. Round and round it goes. Ooh, a 9. Okay. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9!
Shit!
Oh yeah! 100 grand coming to me, mate. Oh yeah!
It's getting kind of easy at this point. I'm just wondering, like, is it going to get any harder than this?
I don't know. We'll see, right?
There must be some sort of challenge element to it.
I see there's that buy a house red spot up there. Coming.
So?
Get married, get her married, it's coming for you.
1, 2. Oh shit, yeah, I'm getting married. Where's my partner then?
I don't know. I don't know.
Maybe I put it here. Right,
you're,
now what?
You're married.
So? What does
I
that
don't
mean?
I don't know. Let me have a look. Let me check the rules.
I just noticed the background. How lovely.
When you land, add a person pegged to your car. That's about it. Okay, so you've got 2 pegs. Remember that.
Have you had a look at where we're playing?
What? Where we're playing? In a lovely... alley.
Yeah, with, like cul-de-sacs, like neighbours. Yeah.
And some flip-flops. That is nice. Alright, my go is, am I going to get onto... Oh, I don't want a 1.
You're getting married, man.
Don't want a 1.
What is the 1?
Lose
flat
next
tire.
Turn.
Shit. Come on, 1. Oh, that's a 1. Yes!
That is a 1. But
You're out of the game for a while. Yeah, we'll put you upside down. You flip yourself when... No, flip it now. That means right, your next turn, you just get to flip it back up again.
Have
then
2
we'll
goes.
Move. Right. Yeah.
Oh, round and round.
Big 10 again. I'm doing all right, me. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, some more advice for me.
Visit in-laws. You're going to get to buy a house, I think. You'll find.
Oh, shit. All right, you can flip over now, though. Look.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, shit.
Thanks.
Right.
Up, go.
Fuck it, I may as well just... There we go.
Yeah,
right.
Go on, yeah. There you go.
How much do I have to pay?
You got let me pick these. So I've got to spread the house cards out, I think. Let me have a look. Hold on. Yeah, buy a house. Select one of the house cards at random, yeah. And then you got to pay the amount that's on the card. That one. Go on, let's have a look. 40 grand. Split
that's
level.
Not bad for first play.
It's not bad. It's not, that's pretty good. It's a good start.
What's my details of the house? I can't... Was one level before the quake, now a real fixer-upper for adventurous folks.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Fault line real estates. Shit. Right, I've also got insurance for 10. What does the insurance do? Do we know?
No idea.
Right.
I'm assuming there might be 30 some spots that mess that up.
Yeah, I think I might.
But you got
take
you
the insurance
pay 40 grand
as well.
Anyway.
Yeah, so I'm going to pay 50. Do I just put it back in the pile over here?
Yep.
And say I've got the insurance. Okay,
cool. Put your thing in a house over there. Right, my go then. Where are we going? Oh, it's another big 10. I'm married, though. One spot, innit? You'll go.
Right. It's a nine. Yeah. It's all right. It's good. That's solid nine, that. Don't do that.
What? I was looking to be going.
Yeah, well, you wait, don't you?
What is it?
Don't know. I got not very good at scrolling around the board yet.
It is box seat at World Series. Pay 20 grand.
Well, to be honest, yeah, it's memories, you know?
That's
lifetime memories.
It's infinitely priced, but that is all your money.
It is infinitely priced. Yeah. That's all my money. Yeah. I need a payday.
You need a payday like no one's business.
It's not very smart, the fact
that I spent my
last money going to a boxing match.
Yeah.
I guess that's what the World Series is.
No, that's baseball.
Oh, that's even worse then.
There you go, yeah. Okay, eight. Oh, so I'm going to flick this one apparently. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 taxes.
Ah, sucker, you got high taxes.
45 grand.
You idiot. Not so smug now.
No, I know, right?
You're only 100 grand in, you poor bastard.
I know, right? I'm so poor.
Wouldn't want to be you right now. Right, I need to work out. We've got two directions. Do I just choose?
Oh, hello. Is it two directions?
Hold on. Something about house flooded. All right, yeah, no, okay.
If not insured, pay
so
40
I just get
grand,
to choose
yeah.
which day way.
Most
of it's
yeah,
advice,
so.
And then the other one has
baby boy, baby girl, return lost wallet, or you get to go stock market, family picnic, visit Mount Rushmore, payday. Car stolen. There's a car stolen as well.
So what's the blue shit?
You can ignore it if you want.
Oh, yes! I don't want to ignore that. Right.
What? Trade salary cards?
Yeah. No, I'm not doing so well. I only earn 50
that's
grand
true.
And I've got houses falling down. I'd love a big pay rise.
And you're married. Your wife's not going to be very happy, is she?
Yeah, I know. And to be honest with you, it's we're in a bit of a rough patch at the minute. I think she's going to leave me. I'm not doing so well. I started this game out so well.
I'm hoping I get a 1 again this time, collect 50 grand.
Alright, I'm going to go old school with the hexagon dice.
Oh, go for it.
What is that?
1. 1?
1. Oh, so it doesn't matter then anyway. Oh, is that his advice?
Baby girl, you got a spot. There you go. Baby girl, you've got an extra person. You've got 3 people now.
We did it, you know, maybe having a child would help our relationship out.
How's it working out for you?
Yeah, I haven't slept in a month, mate. Honestly, I'm struggling. How's it going? Anyway, so
here we go. Oh, it's 8. So I'm buying a house.
Once you get a fucking apartment in the middle of town.
Okay, we ready for a house? What house am I going to have?
Hold on, let me spin. Was I moving something?
No, I'm over here. I'm over here.
I'm trying to spin the board. Yeah, alright. Go on.
Oh, this one.
What is it?
Okay, it is.
Oh, you can't afford that! You have batted way above your station there, man.
All right,
I can't read it.
It is. We want to spin it.
Oh, yeah, WSAD. There we go.
There we go.
Need spinning.
Dutch colonial. 8 spacious rooms with study, den, solar heated, wood burning stoves, and solid oak floors. 120 grand, insurance 30.
Shit, man.
Whew. Well, there you go, there's money gone.
Well, does that mean you're minus?
20 grand from the bank.
Yeah, so how do we record that?
Here, look, here's bank loan, look, bank loan 20 grand. Oh, yeah, there's an insurance card as well, you can take that. Look, you bought house insurance, didn't you?
Yeah.
There you go, look.
Okay, I get it.
There you go. Ah, oh, shit in hell.
Right. Yeah. But, I mean,
how much is the insurance? 30 grand.
Are you going to take the insurance?
I'm going to take the insurance.
Oh, you are struggling here, man.
Right, I'm going to risk it. How do I think I need a 10 grand bank loan? I'll just take that and I'll take 10 grand in money.
Whoa. Oh.
Yeah, there's 100 grand.
That seems like you're making 10 grand.
But I am, but I'm taking the bank loan out for. I've got to pay that back at the end. Remember, it said you've got to pay your bank loans back at the end.
Yeah, I don't like the idea of that. I think you can't have that.
Then, what? So I can't have. Why? What do you mean?
You can't have... Because you don't have them. You can take over 20 grand, or you can take nothing.
Well, then I'll take 20 grand, but I'll take the extra 10 grand. And
no, because now you're taking 30. You can't do that.
I've taken...
Yeah, 60.
20 grand. Oh, yeah.
But then and now you want to take an extra 10 for some reason. There's no record that you took that 10.
No, there is. No, look, I've taken... Look, oh, no, I'll put that bank loan back.
Yeah.
I don't need that bank loan. Okay? I don't need that bank loan, because I had 100, remember?
Yeah.
So I took a 20 grand bank loan to buy the house.
Yeah.
I want to take another 40 grand.
Yeah.
But I need to pay 30 of that for the insurance.
Alright.
Right, so if I take this bank loan and that bank loan, only take a tenner, but take the home insurance.
Fine.
Yeah?
Right.
Cool.
As long as you're not looking good anyway, even with a 10.
No, I know. It doesn't matter.
8. Right.
I think my wife's got expensive tastes, so...
8. So it was that car. I'd have that car insurance. I'm not going that way.
Car stolen.
Or, what's this other one?
Where are you?
I need to use my WSAD key better. It's... Tree falls on house. Yeah, I got the house insurance.
Yeah, go that way then.
Boom! What house can go wrong with that house?
There you go. I just thought my house. I'm gonna have to land on a lot of them for to pay back the house. I bought that. Did I? Okay. Anyway, right. Here we go. Ooh, 9. Where am
shit,
I over here?
That might be that payday.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, shit.
You're also doing the weird series.
Oh, fucking hell. Am I going to take another 20 grand loan?
It's fun, though. Honestly, it's a good World Series.
Oh, good, good. I'm glad. And I've got 80 grand's worth of loans.
This is it, you know. To be honest with you, me and my wife, we went to some free counsellor. We've actually come through it and we're doing all right again.
We just thought we're not... payday.
You know, we were not running around town with some... sort of, you know, whores and living this false lifestyle that you've got. Right.
I know, right? I'm living beyond my means here. 1.
Just taking it slow, me.
Return lost wallet. Oh, hold on. Does that life card mean you pick one of these life cards up over here?
Oh, so I've missed out on a couple of life cards because I got...
Maybe.
Did I get a life card down here about drinking and driving? Yeah, so I need 2 life cards then.
All right, but maybe they're bad. Maybe. You don't want one.
I know, but I don't have a choice.
Okay. Got him. What does that mean?
Solution,
I mean, you've got to pay 250 grand.
No, surely I've made that.
What? Really?
I'm guessing so. That I've solved maybe. Pollution.
All right. Well done. 200. All right.
And then... yeah, we're dance contest. I'm doing all right.
300 grand. Actually, that get married one's got a life symbol on it as well.
Alright, so let me take my 300 grand.
I have a third one.
And what about my daughter? Did she not get me one?
Yeah, that was your two you've taken. The baby girl.
Yeah, I didn't get a life card for that.
And they get married.
Alright, so my toy inventions, that's another 150.
Oh, this is where you make your money then. Fuck the
right,
salary.
But I got a baby girl with a life thing on it, so I get another one.
That's what you've already got. You've done the return a wallet, baby girl, and they get married.
Oh, no, well then I need my don't drink and drive one.
No, shit, hold on. Oh, yeah.
Doing alright here.
With it survived.
Yes! Oh! I'm overwhelmed!
What a day.
Right, but you need to pick some, because you got married.
I got married.
Did buy a house not get us one?
No.
No. All right, you got married. Go on, pick one.
What the fuck?
Is that it? Yeah, I've got one, haven't I? Yeah. I've got one. Christ. 1, 4.
Our life of this is bad.
50 grand.
50 That's grand.
Fantastic.
What did you get? You're betting new ice cream flavour.
I'm paying 2 of these bank loans back. I'll pay 3 of these bank loans and that 10 grand.
Oh, lovely. Oh, shit.
Look at that. Bullshit. Oh, I landed on so much bull. Oh, fine. Okay.
Right.
Go.
Yeah, just wait. We're just on holiday. Just having a bit of fun.
Chilling,
on holiday.
You got fucking millions of half a million pound or whatever.
We'll send over a proxy to take my turn. How's that? 10.
10. Boom.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and it's payday!
Yay!
Oh, it's do I earn again? Just 50. 50. It's a bit shit.
No,
tell you what, it's not. Trading these 50s
worth,
in.
It's not
take
worth
another
your time.
I only deal with 100,000s.
Yeah. Oh, I've got. At least you've got a shithole of a house. I
mean, but we're never there. That's why we're always on holiday.
Oh shit! I broke it. I broke it again. There we go. Right. Anyway, come on. I can do it with some money.
This neighbourhood went downhill since they let all these poor people move in.
Nine.
Come Nine. On. Which way are you going? Work it out first. Go back.
Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ah, oh, same as me. Stolen. Car got stolen or house fallen down. Save yourself the 15k.
Yeah, I think I will. I think I will, my friend.
You need it. Right.
Go on.
I'm up. Seven.
Tell you what, that college career has really helped me out.
African safari? We are going on holiday. How much is that? 26? 25?
25 bargain.
Alright, so I need to take one of them.
Yeah.
One of them. And a 5.
Nice.
Is there an African holiday?
Nice. Go
sort,
for it. Right.
Sort some bonds.
There we go, Em. 5.
So missing the turn didn't
One,
really do anything.
2, 3, 4, 5. Baby boy.
Hey. Hopefully our children will get married one day.
Well, let's hope. There we go.
Won't be mixing in the same circles, though, will we?
I get shit all.
What did you do? What did you make?
Run a world record mile.
Oh.
Bollocks, isn't it?
Away from the grand. Fucking loan sharks, maybe.
But look at this, though, look. Oh, my
are you back in?
Hey! I'll take 30 grand back.
If you need some sort of financial advice on how to invest that, just, you know.
Thanks, I might do. Go on, you'll go.
Ooh,
paid all my loans off,
spin.
Though.
4?
4. I'm actually in the red in money. Oh, in the black even. Oh, what was that?
I don't know. I can't. Where's my W? There we are. Daycare. Pay 5,000 per child. I've only
got
one kid.
Two kids.
No, I got one. I got a baby girl.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yep.
All right. Yeah, 5 grand. Yeah. That's fine.
I hope I don't land on that. Fucking.
I don't. Well, you've only got a baby boy.
I've got a baby boy, yeah.
Yeah, you've only got one. 5 grand. You're
I've only
right.
got one. Yeah. All right. My go then. Go the other way.
I think I'm going to end up on Millionaire's Row.
Ooh, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good.
Our auction paid 20 grand.
Why are you going to the auctioneers? Oh.
There you go. Bye-bye,
you
buddy.
Have no common sense.
I know, right? I'm just World Series. I need some art for my lovely, expensive house, obviously.
But, oh, didn't it get flooded? You need to stock up on.
No, it's true. Shit, yeah. That's right, but luckily the house insurance.
Right, invest
that.
In Broadway or host a charity ball.
Which one's which? So, where are you going?
Invest
in Broadway, pay 15.
Yeah.
Well,
it's both the same. What do I get? Buy a sports car.
There's a chance of a life card going the other way, though.
Yeah.
Although there's 2 more pays, and it's only in a collect here.
Yeah, and
tax your tax
is
due isn't very much. So I'll go the other way.
I'm going to go for the Broadway.
I wonder what these symbols mean. Do they mean anything?
Don't know. You're the one who read the rules. Right, so I'm down 15, am I? Just pick it up, that'd be a lot easier.
Down 15.
20, and I'll take 5.
Cool. Right, let's hope for some paydays for Major. Oh, 4 with low numbers, low scoring. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spin again if not in the lead.
Oh,
going again.
Wait. Hold on, we need to work it out. Should we count the money?
No, I think you're leaving the board.
Oh.
I think in assets-wise, though, I'm winning. You've got a crappy house, mate. I've got art and everything.
Yours is flooded. You've got soiled art.
So is yours.
Yeah, but mine started out fine. I've lost no money. Mine's not depreciated
Shit.
Whatsoever.
I've got all my... I only got a 6.
6.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. What's that? Return one stock. Oh, I don't have any stock. I've got no money.
It's like your house is worth a lot more. So when your house flooded, that's a lot of money you lost. Mine, it doesn't need anything. I lost nothing.
It's actually gone up. It's now got running water.
Yeah, exactly. It's got a nice water feature in the basement. Right, 7.
7.
Mayday!
Woo!
11.50.
I'm surprised you're not taking car insurance out. Only 15 grand.
Oh, right. Do I not have car insurance?
No, you've got...
I need to make my go anyway.
It costs 10 grand for car insurance. Fair enough. All right. My go. You can buy stock as well for 50 grand.
Oh, really? What happens as well then? Oh, God, no, I'll wait till my go.
All right. Ooh. Ah, 5 again. All right. 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit.
You invest in?
I've got to go either way, haven't I? I'm going to go this way, though, because there's less chance to pay out.
All right.
Oh, right. Shit. I haven't got enough money.
Back in the red.
All right, I'll just keep that 10 grand and take a bank loan.
You just want to keep some money.
And take that as well. All right.
Right, so let me chuck out 100. And I'm going to take the car insurance. What's that?
That's 100. No, it's 10 grand.
10, so I've got 90 now to spend in stocks.
Oh, you can get one stock and a bit.
For 90?
It's 50 grand a stock, I think. Let me check. Yeah, you can buy stock for 50 grand.
All right,
and so whatever number it is, if another player spins that number, you get 10 grand.
Oh, from you?
Yeah.
This is nice.
Red Knight.
Shit, what's that?
The Buddhists have arrived, spreading their culture.
Spreading their shitty rumours. Right, so I'm going to take one of these as well.
Right.
Oh, no.
No, it was number 5.
Stuck. Right, so how much is that? So that was 50 and 40, did you say?
You got still got 40, yeah.
Right, but I can't really... I'll put another 10 in. Oh, no, I can't. So let's take 40.
Just take 40 back, yeah. Right, let's see what my stock is. The number 5. There you go.
Oh, so it is another. That's all I get.
So if I spin, I don't know, what does it say? Yeah, stock certificate.
Fuck it, you're not going to do it. I'm going to buy 2 more of these.
Oh, so whenever a player spins your number, you get 10 grand from the bank.
Oh, that's right, okay. Good. Oh, shit.
That's good.
Just said I was going to buy 2 more of those. I don't think that's great. Right. Number
9. That's pretty good. No, that's not bad. What are you talking about? Like, the number 7.
Yeah, but I've got to get a lot of spins to make my money back now. I shouldn't have bought
so many. That's true. All right. Okay, you ready? You gotta go. You gotta move. Haven't you?
Oh yeah, shit. Yeah, good point. Well done. Even if I spin it, 5.
Yeah, you spin it.
So how much is that?
10 grand.
10.
10 grand.
Oh, I need my picker uppery one. This is all right.
It says when any player. Is that what it says on it? Yeah, when any player spins your number. Yeah.
Nice. I should have bought them earlier.
10 grand. 5. Boom.
1. 10.
No, 5.
Oh, I was going to say, right, so I got 5 then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Life card. But no, how much do I get when it spins my number?
10 grand.
Oh, I only took 5, I think. Oh, no, but that's 10.
You took 10.
Right, so I got play a family game. Right, so I get another life card.
Here we go, big payday. 200,000. Of course,
cured a golden cold. Beautiful.
So that's 200 grand. Actually, stock's paying off.
Paying dividends.
Fucking hell, I'm a really poor bill.
You had 10 in all your life cards. You made 10.
Alright, my go.
This is beautiful. The deepest game ever. Hello again, Kaylee.
4.
You've missed a treat.
1.
Some of us are good at life and some of us aren't so good. Hey!
100 grand, give me that.
Yo, no, I want to put some of this 20s back.
Because I want it. Fine. Hold on.
Oh shit, China's going to war with the Buddhists.
Oh, I thought you meant real life then. I was like, fuck, again.
There we go. Alright, your go.
Alright, I'm going to put another 100 back and I'm going to take 2 more dividends.
2 more stock cards, fucking hell.
Oh, what did you roll? 4? I didn't have a 4.
No, you don't have a 4.
Oops,
is that a 6?
That's an 8.
An 8. Nice.
And a 4. Ah, too late. Too late.
The whole fucking board.
Tell you what.
Go on.
I'm going to go in again. Predicted.
Six. Is there any numbers left? You know you're going to have them all.
Two and one. Oh, no.
There's a one. Oh, okay, one. Right, got him.
Right, let's see if I make any money on this.
Game of life. A fucking sucking for me.
If I don't lose my money now, I'll be fine.
Five,
so I do get 10.
That was the first one you ever bought with it. And you've won one on it twice.
Oh, I got to pick him up.
Pick her up.
Right, and what did I get? A five.
Got five. Move five.
One, two, three, four, five. Win Nable Prize! £100,000!
Fuck yeah!
Oh. Red Knight's winning by a long shot.
Yeah! I'm not getting to Millionaires Row.
Yeah, I don't know. You're going to Millionaires Row.
Alright, my go. Six. I'm sure you've got that one.
Yeah,
six,
ten, right, number ten.
Okay, I know. I'm going to move six. Grab up. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Whee!
I wouldn't weigh like too early. Come on.
Game of life. All right.
See, it's a big number.
It's going
to
be 50 grand,
isn't it? 100! It's not bad. Right.
I'll take it.
And I'm going to go in and get the last ones as well. I want being paid every
time.
You can
have all the numbers.
I don't want you having any money. Right. So now, I'll spin, I'll collect my 10 grand, and I got 6, 1, 2, 3, moving the right way, 4, 5, 6, oh shit.
Oh, Mushu flu, play 25 grand.
Didn't I cure a few? Yeah, cure the
common
flu.
Common cold, you cured.
20... Is that a five? Five. Yep. I can't find the smaller enough notes. Right, go on then.
Get ready for another 10 grand anyway.
Oh, yeah. I make some of that back. 10 grand!
Four. One, two, three, four. Collect. Hey, I won the Nobel Prize too.
Hey, everyone's a winner.
There we go. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Got a bit of a life right.
Five,
now.
That's 10 grand.
10 grand? Hold on, let me check the numbers. Hold on. Yep.
What was the number again? Five. One, two, three, four, five. Have I lost the money again?
What's that say? Hold on. Been again if not in the lead. No, I'm afraid.
I'm in the lead. In every possible way.
Okay, right. Not in property values. Come on.
Hey, 10 grand!
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, God, I got the flu as well. Fucking
you
hell.
You are just a copycat bitch, apart from you not getting money.
Yeah, I could do all the same things, but just not.
10 grand!
All right, let's put this money away.
And I get an eight. Oh, that's you.
Mate, that's me.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It's payday! Did I make that 40?
40 grand, isn't it? Yeah. No, pittance.
Two. Right, I think I'll have to trade some of this money in and get some bigger ones.
Right, 20, you do that, I'll have my turn.
40, 60,
it's
80.
A 7, have you got a 7?
Yeah, alright, hold on, let me put these two back, and then take 100.
Look, you've got it in the wrong
way. Yeah, I know, it's difficult when you get this much money. Right, and I take a 10, yeah?
Take a 10, yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'll put these four back.
50.
3, 4, and this 50. And I'll take another 100.
Right. All right. Easy. Easy peasy, isn't it? Alright, anyway, I've got to move. Got to move 7 now. Oh, grab up. One.
Who's
two,
username?
Three,
my written username.
4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, what is that? A superstar thingy. What's superstar?
You're making money.
Sake. No, I am not. Pay 100 grand to produce a rock video.
You are a rock star, so.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, God,
are you back in the red?
No, I'm not back in the red, but I'm not safely in the black. Let's put it that way.
Right.
You'll go.
Oh shit.
Easy.
It's alright, I'll buy a new one.
Pay 100 grand for a rock video. At least I'm a superstar though, and
eight.
Super
so I'll take 10.
Yep.
Then I'll roll move my 8. I should probably take my turn first, in case I lose money. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go fishing. I love my
fishing. And a lifeguard. Here is another £1,000,000.
£100,000!
Yay! Open a health food chain.
I don't
very
read
nice.
Them anymore.
Nice.
What did you do? Invented ice cream. That's why. Healthiness. Oh, yeah. My balls. There we go.
I'm going to switch rooms because Ragnar wants to play Civilization.
Why don't you both come on here?
Ragnar doesn't have it, does he? And
okay, I'm going to flick it ready. I'm going.
Well, we
I'm
have four copies. Maximum.
Hang on. Yeah, I know, but.
Alright. 10 grand.
3! 10 grand for you. 1, 2, 3. Spin again if not in the lead.
Hey! I've got something.
Back in a minute. Well, not in a minute, sorry. I'll be back in about half an hour.
1! Oh, for the.
10 grand!
Pay 100 grand!
That's alright, I got 10. Where have you gone?
I've got to pay 100 grand to have tattoos removed. Life sucks.
From your thug life, that.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to do my spin while you're paying off those.
Life sucks balls. I'm so God. Look on the pile.
5, another 10.
he didn't get it, he just flicked them.
Don't even care anymore. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What have I got? Something about.
A game, a life card. Arbor Day.
All right, fair enough. 100,000 pounds.
Discover new planet.
Bet you're gutted.
I can't believe this. Okay. All right, my turn. Go. 3. 1, 2. Oh, taxes due. Are you kidding me?
That big salary at the beginning, you thought you were doing really well.
45. Oh, all right, it goes 50.
You're still up.
I'm still positive, yeah, but.
Okay. I'll tell you what, I've just passed Countryside Acres, and it's quite nice there, to be honest. It's not bad. I mean, it's not as big as your four-bedroomed flooded house, but...
Oh, hello, hold on.
2!
All players have their life points, they have their life... money in it. Oh, we weren't meant to be getting the money for them life tiles, but that's fine.
Oh.
Apparently you just hold on to them and that's the amount of money you have at the end, but whatever, we got the same amount and we have it on it. But apparently there's that millionaire's row, person with the most tiles gets 4 life tiles, anything from that anyway. That seems ridiculous. The person who's winning wins more.
I guess that's life, isn't it? Support Wildlife Fund. Life card. 250! Nobel Peace Prize!
I can't believe it.
200, and I'll put that 50 back and take another 100!
It was that pile of 10, you got £1 million there.
Good work. Definitely £1 million.
Get ready for another 10. There you go.
10!
Okay, 2. Oh,
one,
visit War Memorial. Life
two,
card.
3, 4, 5. I'll take a 50.
Right, nice. Okay, a life card. Oh, I flicked him there. 100!
Hooray!
Yeah, good. Fantastic. Here we go. You're nearly retired, didn't you? Yeah.
Yeah, I know where I'm going. 2, number 10.
Oh, another life card.
1, 2. What have I got there?
You're a grandparent.
Whee! We still got life cards left? Yeah. Right. £100,000. Designed a new computer. Oops.
There you go. But I add it to the pile. Okay, I'm going for another 10 grand.
This easy.
Yeah, yeah. No, right.
10 grand.
10. Okay.
I'm just going to catch up a bit.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I'll find a tree as well. Hold on, let's get a life card.
50.
Invent a new sport.
Yeah, I'm going to use sports in this.
Good, yeah, lovely. 50 grand, I'll take that though.
10 grand! And I think I'm in retirement.
Yep. Go to Countryside Acres or a Millionaire Estates. Well, I wonder what do you think?
I think I'm going
to
park up here.
I think you might be
can't
safe
park
parking
pretty
up there.
Straight though. 10 grand!
1, 2, 3.
Sorry,
four,
you're
five,
a bit.
Six,
we closed
seven,
the gate.
Eight,
we closed the gate. I think you.
I think I go here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I tried to flip the table, but it's too weak. I got an achievement, though, for too weak.
There you go.
Thanks for that.
Why too weak? Settings, didn't I? Yeah, hold on. There you go. Go for it.
Oh my god, the control seems so many. Yeah.
Amazing.
That was fun. What else we got?
Dunno. Check the workshop out.
I'm gonna have to go back to main menu. Meet hub, I think I have to go to. Oh, hello. Workshop. You can play. Don't know. What we got now? Mine's not loading very well. Just a board game. There we go. You can filter by things. It's nonsense.
Lego doesn't work very well.
Oh, it's the Lego one. Ooh, what is that doing? That is a horrific noise. Let's move that.
Physics aren't great.
Get lost. Doesn't seem to connect to each other. there's risk, I have no idea how to play that. There's air hockey. You want some air hockey up?
Go on then. Oh shit, that's back. Air hockey. Has hockey got an E in it, has it? Yes, it has. Which one, air hockey or air hockey?
I don't mind. Choose the craziest nonsense.
Bjorn to be wild. I like that one. What the fuck? Oh, I get it. You cheat.
Oh, it's gone. Pass or shoot the puck, slide a mallet, hold key T or right mouse button.
It's not the best.
It's not. No. Oh,
man. No!
It doesn't seem to work, does it, very well? CSGO Monopoly.
Let's check the popular items.
Most popular today, board games. Tabletop Counter-Strike. Oh, we can play the Star Wars. We can play Pokemon Master Trainer.
I don't know Pokemon at all.
This will be a board game where you go through and collect them. Play Cluedo.
We do Cluedo.
It's got it's Jumanji. We can play Jumanji.
I know Cluedo. Jumanji is just going to be rule reading, surely.
So. I don't think Cluedo's very good with two people, though.
Is it not?
No.
Is Sim not online yet?
I don't know.
No.
Badger Cooper some more. Play Trivial Pursuit.
Nah, it's boring. What about Kaplunk or something? Or Jenga.
Kaplunk.
I'd rather play Kaplunk.
Yeah, Kaplunk would be awesome. There's no Kaplunk!
We should make a Kaplunk game. Or what about... Again, you just cheat. It's not fair.
What?
Either... Who's Who? What's it called? Who Done It? No.
Guess Who?
Guess Who?
I wouldn't cheat. I'm not going to... Let's wait 15 seconds.
That would be pretty sort of pathetic.
Yeah, it would be. Hold on.
Oh, nice. I'm getting actual card drops for the first time from actually playing the game.
Nice. Woo. Yeah, Guess Who's on it?
Got Guess Who?
Yeah, go on. Guess Who? Ah, oh, it's Doctor Who. Guess Who?
Doctor Who. Guess Who? Right. I suppose you can just look around the board, couldn't you? Like, how are we gonna... So this is my card. Let's have a look.
Yeah.
Just don't look.
Also, you can see who's, like, with what one you put down. Like... This is terrible!
Right, so...
could be anyone. Hold on, let me see mine.
Put it on the edge of the table. Put it on the edge of the table. I don't think you can see it when it's over there. I can't even see it.
Oh yeah, hidden card.
You can't see it now.
Put it in your own spot. Put it in your own spot, then you can see it.
Oh, right. Okay.
Right. Okay. Hold on, let me change seat.
This is the worst. Alright.
Okay, right, let's draw a card.
Okay. It doesn't say hidden from you over here. That's rubbish.
Okay.
Mine doesn't say hidden anymore.
It is hidden, I can't see it.
Right, can you see that?
No.
Right.
Okay, can you see mine?
No, but I think I know who yours is. I don't think these cards are shuffles.
You're fine.
Is yours the same as last time? Is yours fourth?
You'll find out when we play.
Alright, hold on, I'll go first. Is yours fourth?
No, is yours fourth?
No. Alright. I knew fourth. Is yours a lady?
It is not a lady.
Oh, there's loads of ladies. Alright.
Okay, is yours one of the doctors?
No.
It's not one of the doctors. Ah, I think that's a good load come off. What about yourselves?
Is yours one of the new doctors?
No.
Oh, there's not many of them. Shit.
You got two more there. You got 11 and War.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Is yours a lady?
Yes.
It is a lady.
Is yours a doctor?
Mine is a doctor.
Oh, it's one of the older doctors.
Okay. Is... Let's narrow it down. Only it gets rid of a couple, doesn't it? Okay.
Sorry?
Okay, yeah.
No. We're playing Doctor Who, Guess Who.
Okay. Is... Has yours... Got curly
Game of Life.
Hair?
No.
Not got curly hair.
Oh, hold on, I don't think so. I don't know, Kate? Would you say that's curly hair? Hold on, I can check with what he's done.
Yeah, I saw this one here, look, this one.
Uh-huh.
This one. Maybe this one.
Why is Jamie not out? I don't know. She's on the phone to everybody. Right, so change that. They have got curly hair. It depends on how curly.
I've got it narrowed down at least.
We're not too good at this.
Oh,
I didn't really have much to narrow it down with anymore. I might have to go all in. Shut up. Is your doctor...
I just thought, I could probably cover this one up here as well.
Is your doctor... one of the first three doctors?
Yes.
Alright, narrowing it down.
Okay. Was... okay. Is yours Sarah Jane?
No.
Okay.
Is yours the first Doctor?
It is the first Doctor.
Yay!
There you go.
Nice.
Was yours Amy?
It was. You should have guessed that.
Should have guessed that one.
Because I said these cards haven't been shuffled. You knew I had Amy again.
Oh, yeah. That's true. It was first time, yeah. Well, I should have guessed that. Do you want to play normal Guess Who?
Oh.
Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's the same shit, but just different... What would be flicking down? All right, anyway. Okay.
Oh. I mean, there might be. I can always check.
Oh, yeah, it's a good one.
Alright, do you want to go first this time? I
went
first.
Yeah, got him. Is yours a man?
You can't ask that on the first go.
Can you not?
No.
Okay, does yours have yellow hair?
No.
No, not yellow hair.
Is yours wearing a hat?
No. Does yours have glasses?
Yes.
One.
Is yours a woman?
No.
There's not many women on here.
Okay. Damn. Is yours bald?
Yes. Oh, not doing so well. Does yours have facial hair?
No.
Oh, for fuck's sake. No defining features of yours yet.
Does yours have white hair?
Yes. Yours wears glasses?
Does wear glasses. But unless I've got this badly wrong, I'm going to get it right next time. Right. Yours is Samuel.
Yeah.
Guess what?
Is yours Samuel as well?
So is mine!
But I had a chance to catch up then. I wouldn't have guessed Samuel. Hold on, let's check something. Oh, for fuck's sake! This game is terrible. Oh, what a waste of time.
I was thinking when we were going through it, like, this looks like it's going to be Samuel.
I was about to put a thing on mine because I knew it wasn't Samuel on yours. Hungry Hippos isn't on there.
Oh, what? There's no Hungry Hungry Hippos. Okay, what else is on it? Let's have a look. Got one. Ah, Battleship, good choice. Although, can I just spin around and see?
Yeah. We'll just have to trust that. Right. Oh, this is laggy to buggery.
Yeah, it's just loading up now, isn't it? There we go. So you just put on. Okay.
Mine, I can't. Mine's going like 2 frames a second.
Yeah, it's pretty laggy. Nice.
I can't play like this.
No, it also is what one meant to do the shooting on, and the other one the hits and misses, I guess so.
Maybe, but how do I know where my ships are? I can't play like this. It's still 2 frames a second.
It's crazy laggy.
Alright, there were other ones.
The other ones were the actual ships. You gotta put in the pins to show.
Alright, I'm just gonna change it so I can get out of here.
Don't look over the wall, don't cheat and have fun.
Right, now I can choose a different one.
In the box! Oh boy.
Doesn't seem to be a different one.
But the only battleships! Game.
Well, there are others, but not like a good one that I can see.
Well, I have a board game. Hold on, we are. Let's look at. Let's do some card games. Wizard Extreme. Wizard Extreme. Magic the Gathering. Ah, oh, nice shout. Okay, good.
I think that's 7.
Yeah. Do you see my hand?
No.
Okay, cool. Go for it. Okay, so I go first, yeah?
Yeah, I doubt.
Go with that one. You need to pick up, don't you?
No.
No, no,
I need
no.
You can't go. I picked up.
Uh, straight to green. Oh, is that a six? You. Uno. Damn. Tech's falling over. Is that a nine you got there? Oh, what? Where's that gone? That nine,
Alright. Is it red nine?
No, it's a blue nine.
Okay.
I want to pick up a card.
There you go.
I win.
Beautiful.
Here you go. Rules. I've still got the rules up for bloody Game of Life.
That's easy.
Okay, what else is in it? Oh, we could play Settlers of Catan, but it only takes more players. Now, what a classic, like, classic board games. Dictionary, Carcassonne. Sexy deck, women. Oh, yeah. Oh, hold on, original. No, no. Original games are going to be shit ones. Top rated all time. Let's go for that, shall we? It's Sorry. We can play Sorry.
What's Sorry?
It's a game of sweet revenge, but it's when you, like, you have to go around and get pieces home on the board. It's an advanced, sorry, I've a homemade add-on. No thanks, just one original. World, it's a good game, but too long. What is this?
Skyscraper Simulator, but I thought it would be more silly than this. It's like...
God, okay. We play Love Letter.
Oh, that was a good game.
We go see if there's some poker games online we could join.
Yeah, I suppose you could.
Real luck. Look, hold on. I'm gonna exit to main menu, I'll come back. Oh, let's go. Ah, blackjack. Someone's playing a game of blackjack. You play chess. You know how bad I am at that.
Go for some blackjack. It's quick and easy.
Oh no, go for some blackjack. Blackjack.
You invite me in?
Just oh, where's it gone? Ah, it's got a password.
Why don't we start a blackjack, the public one?
Yeah, go for it. Find one. What's the password? WB?
Yeah.
I assume so.
Well done. That's now all over the stream.
Oh no, now we'll get all the people on.
Right, let's make that public.
Okay, but turn off the flipping table.
Oh yeah. There we go, right.
Cool. Dealer up. Are you the dealer?
I guess so.
Well, you can play and deal at the same time, because the deal is automated, right, anyway?
Yeah, I suppose so.
I'm over here, where are you dealing to?
I don't know, I can't see where you were, I got this stupid thing open. Alright.
Alright. No, oh, I've got that. Oh, that's sweet 11. There, I've got. You got to give us some money to start with, I think.
How much do you want?
Let's give you some. What have we got? 50s, 100s.
Take your own fucking money.
Alright, I'll just get. I'll get one of all.
Go from there. I'll take one of all. Where's my section?
Are we saying 50 a hand minimum?
Yeah. Right.
All right, let's do this. All right, I'm in for 50. All right, 50, I'm in.
All right, so dude is...
Are you going to go... Whoever this dealer is, here. Is that you?
That's dealer down there. Here.
Okay,
yeah.
All right, cool. All right, I'm going to double down on this one anyway, because I've got 11. I'm doubling down. That's 100. I get one card, and that's it. Ah, fuck's sake.
Good. All right, so I've got 18. I'm going to stick... Dude, mm-hmm. 14, he's going to go. He's bust.
You win.
You win, and I win.
Woohoo! Whoa, how do you shuffle in this game?
I don't know. There must be a way though, right? Just give me cards.
Oh, let me look on control scheme. Arrow, camera pan, push, fly down, magnify, group. Ah, G, group things. If you have a load of stuff, then group it.
There we go.
Raise/randomize. Hold on, grab those cards.
Mm-hmm.
Grab those cards. Can you group
I got
select
them.
Those cards?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you press G.
Yeah.
And then if you press R, randomizes them. There you go.
Let's check. So it's a 4. Now it's a 8. Yes, it does.
Yeah. Awesome. Right. Okay. Alright, yeah. I'm letting that ride. I'm letting that ride. Anyway.
Alright, so...
Eight. I've got 19, I don't want any more.
You'll stick in, I've got 11, is that? I can't quite see. Yeah. So I'm going to hit. 19, 17? I'll stick.
19,
16,
yep.
He sticks.
No, 16, he's got to hit one more, he's 17.
Yeah, that would
be. Got to hit.
Boom, bust.
Oh, yeah. Need some money, please.
So you are on 200.
Yep. You? I suppose I just put this money in my area. Hold on, I'm not putting money in. He's not putting money in.
Oh, doubled in, Dan.
I'm not mental. I'm gonna give him some money. Hold on, let me. Easy. He's still in your money up here.
How much money's he got?
He's just grabbing it all.
So I'll just be a dealer now, I think.
The receipt for the ring is like right there, I knew you, but
I was looking
for.
Well done.
There you go, look.
Alright, we in?
Yeah, hold on. Oh shit, I'm in loads of these text things everywhere now.
Oops.
Oh, 18, I'll take that. He's first.
How do we know if he's hitting? He wants to hit. Sticking? That's the sticking, I think, isn't he? Are you sticking?
Yeah, he's gone. I'm sticking anyway.
Alright, let me deal myself a couple.
Take his money.
Say what? Fuck it, let's just do you and then I'll join in again. 17. So he sticks, you win again.
Wee.
50 to you, right. This doesn't really work very well, does it?
There's got to be a better way. Is this the blackjack one?
Yeah.
Probably
Is there a better game? I mean,
where's that gone? Aha, now we're talking. I'm gonna have a beer. Cheeky beer.
You got a beer?
That I've read.
Ah, nice.
Okay, hold on.
You got all the beers, that's bullshit.
Yeah, I know, right? I need to.
Right.
They're gone.
Alright.
Oh, we're gonna. Oh.
Oops, you oh. got. Right.
Right, get... I'm going to move anyway. Let me move.
I'll just put these over here, look. Boom.
Alright, okay, go. Okay.
Shit. Oops.
Nice.
You can have one beer. I can have one beer. Right. No. Oh.
Nice.
Okay, so.
Right. Take some money.
Yeah, one of each.
$50, yeah, that's it, right? No, there's a 500 chip there. Cool.
Okay, so we're going all in. Oops.
You going all in?
No, just let's go.
Alright, okay. Alright, anteing up 100.
Okay, so... Oh, shit.
Oh, I'll play over here, don't worry.
Oh,
ooh, nice.
So I think you're sticking.
I'm sticking, yep.
Shit, I think my is 13. That's 20, I'm sticking. Okay, so...
5.
So six.
6 or 16.
Has to hit.
16.
So 16, wanna go. Bust.
Too many! Nice, let's have some money then, please. You. Right, I'm letting that ride. Shuffle that.
Oops. There we go. Right.
Go.
Is this boy in? Is that somewhere? Put that in that right?
Yep, that's great. One more, I think there's one more there you've not got. It's,
100.
100, yep. Oh, good.
50 men. Alright.
Doesn't know how to play. Like, well, when I hit a teacher.
Yeah. Fuck off then. Right, so you in?
Yep.
I'm gonna leave. Breathe.
Nice. I'm sticking on 17.
I'm sticking on 20. So you got 4. 10.
10.
19. I'm in. You're out.
Yeah, you take my money then.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm going to trade this 500 chip in.
Okay. Should make this private. This isn't great.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. You make it private, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough.
You coming in?
Yeah, hold on. Ante up 100. Ooh, bullet! Oh. Ah, 18. Dealer's shown an 8. Hit me. Come on. Biscuit for a biscuit. 19. I'll stick. But you got 1,000 in there.
I know. I fucked up.
Belly big balls. 16. He's showing 8.
I should hit. But you know what? I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna stick it.
Unlucky, Titch. Sir. Off it goes. I'll have 100 though. Thank you. Unlucky. Gotta spend money.
That's it. That's the risk.
I'm gonna go 200 anyway.
You ready?
Yep. Go for it. Ooh, a jack. Ah, yeah! Blackjack! Another 100, please.
Another 100?
It's 200 in there.
Okay.
And then another 50 on top.
Oh, yeah. I didn't realize you're 200. Right.
Yeah, sorry. Thank you.
Alright, so I'm sticking.
19, not bad. 11. 13. 14.
Bust.
Too many.
So I take another 500.
Nice. Oh, space resets your view. Alright, okay.
Shit, how'd I move the whole pile?
Can you just grab it all? Press to group it again. There you go,
how'd you do that?
I have no, I just clicked and held.
Oops, sorry. Right, okay, so, you in?
Hold on, let me put some money in here. I was setting a 4. Oh, 500. Come on in. King.
Oops.
16. That's not all I wanted to see.
It's alright.
16 against a 4.
You should stick.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
Sticking?
Sticking.
I'm hitting.
18.
I'm sticking.
11.
That's 19.
You're balls. Out. Go on, take that, man.
Nope, I'm out as well.
You're out, yeah, you're 18. That's how they get you.
Ready?
Yep. Ten. One hit me on 10. 12, hit me on 12, yep.
19.
Oh, let's do it with 19.
Just got Jack showing.
Yeah, well, I can't hit. Go on.
I'm sticking. Sorry.
18, yeah. I have another one,
please.
Oh,
yeah, 2, did you? Alright, there you go.
Yeah. Letting it ride, though. I'm letting it ride.
Oops. Right.
10. Oh, yeah. What you doing? What are you doing yourself, Millie?
I assumed you were sticking.
Yeah, fair enough, yeah.
15. Bust! 25. Bust.
Yeah, nice.
What did you have? 4 of them?
400, yeah.
So I'm going to take one of these. I'm going to give you a 500.
Yep.
500 in there.
How are you doing that?
I don't know. I think once you've selected...
Hold down and then do it. Yeah. Right, okay. Alright, so you're in?
Yep. Oh, oh yeah, bullet, come on. Come on.
Yeah. Alright, so you're getting another 500. And then
250.
Two. And what the fuck are the 50s? Greens. Right.
Thank you.
Wait. Oh shit, no one's getting them, you dick. Alright, so I'm going to stick. 13. 14. 17. Bust.
17, he has to stick on that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, stick on 17.
Oh, well, I draw then, so I'll...
You still draw, yeah, it's fine, yeah.
I lose my 500.
You don't lose.
Well, I took 500 because I won.
No, okay. Right, yeah.
Right. In?
Go for this. Yep, I'm in. Queen. Oh, yeah, 20.
You're doing lovely, yeah, man.
Will do. I'm sticking on that.
I'll take one. Dumb.
20's all round, 15 or 5.
That's 14.
14.
15.
Bust! Too many!
Oh, you need to jab just the one.
Nice. The one. You. This time I'm going to let it ride, though.
I'm letting it ride as well. Leave them separate so I can see.
Right. I like the piles.
Oh, you come on. Fucking come on. Owning this. You should.
Yay!
I got 20, that's good enough. Alright, I'm sticking. He sticks, doesn't he, on 17? Boom. Alright, so on. You take 1,500.
Yep. Thank you.
And I'm going to get a big 1,000. Bless you!
Here it says bless you. How do you take the top one off it? I can't, there you go. Yep, go on. Oh, good, good. I took the money off this time. 13.
Not doing too good. And he's going to get a king, this shitter.
Come on. Hit me.
Bust.
Yeah, forget it. Oop. You alright?
Yeah, 20. I'm done alright there.
20.
Oop, shit, no, he needs to flip first. 13.
17. That's it. He's done. 17
oh,
anyway.
Oh, shit. Okay.
It's alright. You won. You've
I'm
won.
Oh, I've not. Won already. I'm getting 2 grand in on mine.
Hey, take my grand away.
I should just check yours, yeah.
Right, come on. £1,000 in. Good shuffle.
Oh, shit. Oops.
Oh, 15.
What are you doing?
Number. Oop. Hold on. Is that an 8?
Yeah.
hit me. Duh, fuck. Fuck this.
I'm playing it safe. I'm sticking on 14, yo.
Go on, go for it.
Yes.
11. 11.
No! It's 2 fucking grand.
Yeah, get that over there. Get that flicked away.
Go big or go home, I say. Another 2 grand.
You know, come on, then. Let's get Billy Big Balls then.
You ready?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
You're 7. That's all right.
Ah, oh, that's not good for me. King? Yeah, there you go. Right. Hit.
7, hit me.
16?
Oh, 16. Are you kidding me? Oh, go on, hit me.
You should hit. 17?
17. No, I won't hit again.
And I'll hit. 14, hit again.
Oh, could have hit again.
Bust. 20.
20.
What did you get in the end? Figure it out.
Scob. Ugh. 600 I'm in for.
I'm in for 4.
Oh, Oh, come on, Jack. Yeah, that's what we want to see.
Oop, shit. Alright, I'll do that one. Alright, right, so you're
sticking.
I'm hitting. 8. Oop, shit. 8 and 11. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong one. F. 21.
Yeah,
21.
15.
21.
21.
That shitter. Absolute shithead. You're out.
Oh, fucking hell. I mean, I've got 100 left. Oh, I've got 150 left, turns out.
We do.
I've got another 10. I've got 160.
Oh, what's that there for?
Oh, solid 4, innit? Ah, 13.
Sorry, I got fucking 5 over here.
Come on. Hit me over here with 13. Oh, God. 14. Yeah, come on.
Bust. You're out. Right. 15. 25 and bust. Deal is done. I guess I win that. $60.
Yeah.
I'm walking away.
$60.
Let's go get a steak. We'll share a steak.
I'm gonna fire some of these beer bottles across the table. Well, if I can get a back can, hopefully there's a scat effect. Yeah, there we go. Whee!
Quickly run, the bouncer's coming.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, look, have you seen the background? We're actually in a casino.
Oh, yeah. He's looking. We have a croupier that's looking at us now.
I mean, where was this photo taken? I assume in the 1950s.
I like the seamless bit. If you go all the way around, you can't tell where it begins and ends.
You can't. Especially if you look down.
Alright, I think I'm going to come off and do a bit of work.
Go for it.
Then maybe we'll come back on later and with everybody else.
If I'm going to go see what other games I can find.
Alright, I'm stopping the stream. Bye, nobody.
Bye-bye.